Tell us your name and where you're from.
Well, my name is Ruthie and I'm from Brooklyn, New York. And the testimony that I gave is truly to show the power of God and what He has done in my life. And I encourage whoever's watching right now, believe in God and the power of His might. If He can do it for me, He can surely do it for you. All you have to do is just act your faith, because God is still in the healing business. God bless you. This much, and I be full for 3 days. I can eat. I don't eat. I mean, it's a problem. Sometimes I feel like I'm choking. Something is coming up like this. My after God. This come out, I was so weak as anybody could push me, and okay, I would have felt. So when this come out, I feel my stomach shoot like this, and it come out, and I was like, in the corner. My since then, God. And I feel so strong in the spirit. Oh. I can live. This is
yes, the Lord. I want us to get this one. My God. My dear, tell us what going on in the church on Sunday night.
On Sunday night it was amazing. As the God used the prophet to tell her to say, you have to act your faith, and whatever that you have inside of you will come out. You have to act your faith. And I said, God, today I want to be delivered. Because that was a medication. I did so much endoscopy every other month. And that's something you should do all the time. Every other month I'm doing endoscopy. They said they don't understand. I have the stomach. It's swelling. They don't understand. I cannot eat. They give me medicine, it don't work. And after that Sunday now, I said, let me go test this thing out.
Look at this.
I'll go eat fried fish.
Look at this, people.
Fried fish and soda. I said, let me go test
this. This is serious. This is what come out of the lady. My God, she has been delivered. Oh my God. Look at this. Oh my God. Yes. Glory be to God. She has been delivered from demon oppression. Yes. Amen. Every bandage, every yoke has come out of her belly. Wow. My God, look at this piece of flesh. Look at this. This is three pieces of flesh that has come out of our body. Give God a glory, my daughter. Give Him a glory. Glory to God. My God. I'm telling you, God is doing great things here in the U.S. Amen. Amen. Continue to serve the Lord. Continue to worship the Lord. And the Lord is going to lead you in His direction. Amen. Amen. The Lord bless you. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise God has been doing great things in the U.S. here in Bronx. God bless you. Take a look at it one more time. Before we go, see there, take a look. Amen. Look what God is doing. My God, there is nothing like God. Nothing is impossible with God. God is great and mighty. To God be the glory. Great things He has done. Amen. Amen. Give God a glory. Give God a glory. Thank you, Lord. God bless you so much in Jesus' name. Amen.
A devil's trampler.
I'm going to talk near to the phone. Talk
me, I couldn't eat. I went to the doctor. But last month to do an endoscopy, they say I have a gastritis and my stomach is inflamed. And for I can just keep drink a cup of water, smoke a cup of water. I'll be full for days. Like 3 days I won't eat because everything I eat stay right here. But one Sunday, and I came in and I said, God, today is my day of deliverance. I said, I want to be delivered today. I'm not putting my faith in men, but I said, God, I need to be delivered. As the man of God said, He's going to say the prayer. We have to act our faith. And I said, God, I want to be delivered. I do not want to be a spectator. And I said, God, and I face the wall. I said, God, it's between me and you tonight. I need to be delivered because I'm tired of taking medicine. Every minute I'm by the doctor thinking I'm hypochondria. Like I'm thinking I'm sick. There's nothing wrong with me. But I thank God that Sunday I'm delivered. Now I'll be able to eat. And I try food the doctor told me I shouldn't be eating. Fried fish and I drink soda to test this thing out.
Amen.
And it was nothing wrong. My stomach is flat and I feel so strong.
Amen.
In the spirit, and I thank God because I have been delivered.
Amen. So, as I was in the service and I begin to call out the stuff out of you, then the glory of God come down.
Yes.
And you have been delivered.
Yes.
Show us that thing one more time so we can see what the Lord has done. Amen. 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 God has done it. It is not Prophet Osborne do it. It is the Lord. Amen. He only used me as a vessel to do it. Amen. To God be the glory. Show us one more time. Amen. Look at this thing, people of God. Look at what that black thing that come out of her. Look, oh God, look at it, mighty God. Look at it, my God. To God be the glory. Wow, my God. Jesus is a great God. Amen. Skip it over so we see the next one. Amen. What you have there. Oh, my God. This woman has been delivered and set free Amen. And she's coming all the way from Brooklyn over to Bronx. Amen. To see the glory of God manifest. Look at that. It's some flesh that jump out of her. My God, she has been delivered and set free. To God be the glory. Continue to serve the Lord.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen and amen. So what do you want to say about Prophet Osborne? What do you want to say about me?
In the last day, we don't find men of God. And I thank God for you, and I pray that God continue to use you in a mighty way, that you're going to compliment the word of God. If you did hear this word of God, come on down and see what God has done. Because it's not every preacher going to bow down to Baal. That God has his people there for the last evil days now. But I thank you, God, who don't know God, stop worrying about prosperity and come and see what the man has done.
Amen.
And what God has done in his life. It's not everyone going to compliment with the word of God.
Amen.
But I thank God for this man, that God will continue to use him in a mighty way.
Amen.
Be encouraged in the Lord and the power of his might.
God bless you.
Oh, who that? And the devil is trampled up.